Welcome back. As we all know, ads sometimes could be very annoying and disturbing, especially the pop-ups and spamming, which certainly will distract your focus on the information that you are browsing. So first of all, you start a new tab by clicking on the plus in here. Good. Next, you head on to apps, and from apps you go to web store. Well done. And this is the web store of the Google Chrome, in which we have plenty of extensions. We'll go through the most popular extensions and add-ons in the coming tutorials, so keep tuned. But today we'll focus on the ad block and stop those annoying ads. So you just type in ad block and hit enter. Well done. So here there are three options you can choose from. So I will be selecting the second one, as it is used by most of users, 300,000 users, and well rated compared to the other ones, the second or the third. So let's select it. Click on add to Chrome. A pop-up message appears, just accept. To add extensions, asks for permission. Wait a few seconds until the extension or the add-on be downloaded and installed. Well done, it has been installed.